Let's be honest. There's no guidebook when it comes to relationships. So we end up having to stumble through life trying to figure things out for ourselves. What if there was a podcast that found the answers for you? That provided insight to build a successful relationship and ultimately find the companionship you've always hoped for? Welcome to the Girls Ask Guys Show, where we answer the questions most people are afraid to ask when it comes to lessons in life and love. It's time to master this thing called life together with your hosts, John and Ashley.
And welcome back to the Girls Ask Guys Show, where we are your guide to dating, relationships, love, life, and everything in between. And we have a special episode coming up for many of you that are asking what truly makes us different. So we're going to be telling you, we're going to be giving you part of our so-called secret sauce.
Yeah. It's going to be really fun. Ever since we dropped that episode about different relationship gurus, you guys have been writing in and kind of calling us out on our shit, saying, hey guys, you keep talking about this, but what makes you different? And so we've said, you know what? Screw it. You guys want to know? Here it goes. This week's episode is going to be on long-term relationships and their fundamentals.
Yeah, we're going to be giving you some of what we are going to be expanding on, not just in Thursday's show, but also in another show that's going to take our Thursday episode. And we're going to be expanding on that even more. So if you really want to know the quote-unquote secret, we're going to be giving you the secret. And it doesn't matter whether you want a short-term relationship, long-term relationship, a lifetime relationship, whatever it is that you want, you're going to be able to apply this strategy with that.
Yeah. Realistically, when it comes to first-term relationships, like, you have to understand what kind of relationship you want. So I think determining if you want to date long-term or short-term is important. But like John said, of course you can apply this technique to all relationships.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter if you've had bad relationships, no relationships, or you're just left frustrated and just wanting a relationship. It doesn't matter if you've been married for 40 years. This strategy, this secret sauce that we have, is going to be able to take you even further. It's going to deepen your relationships. And really, what we start off with is you, because it doesn't matter. I mean, we can sit here and we can talk about all the numbers. We can talk about all the people that we've worked with, how many successful relationships we've helped, and how many individuals we've helped find relationships. All that really doesn't matter. That's all look at us, look at our popularity kind of stuff. But how does that help you?
And not only that, I mean, the common denominator in all your relationships, whether you look at it or not, it's going to be you. You are the person who determines how your relationships end up. Obviously, you can't deny outside factors play a role, but ultimately how you respond to those factors and how you decide that you're going to proceed after those factors is what's going to create a good relationship.
Exactly. You're not only just talking about yourself, but you're also talking about your partner. You need to know what makes you happy. Your partner needs to know what makes them happy. Then you're going to find out what makes both of you happy together. That's why we can't guarantee much of anything, because every individual is different and we're dealing with two individuals, and those two individuals come together and make one relationship, which is going to be vastly different than the next couple or individual that we work with.
Yeah.
So everything has to be tailored specifically to you. That's why we don't have methods and all these other stuff. We have strategies, because strategies you can apply differently and in different places within yourself and the relationship as a whole.
Yeah. As John said, we can't guarantee anything and we shouldn't guarantee anything. And anyone who is guaranteeing you anything is insane, because not only are we dealing with different people, but, you know, truth be told, life happens. And when life happens to you, you have to react. We cannot plan for your life. Only you can do that. Only you and your partner can plan for, hey, what if this happens? Hey, what if this happens? And so what we can do is we can give you basic tips and we can kind of guide you as either A, you're trying to get into the relationship, or B, you're already into the relationship and you're looking at either taking a step further, maybe taking a step back or something like that.
Right. So we start off with you and figuring out your life, getting your life on track, getting it going in the direction that you want to take it in. And once you get that figured out, then we can start in other areas. But just getting that one area figured out is going to vastly help, because now you know what you're going to be presenting to the other person. Once you get that part, your social anxiety goes down, your approach anxiety goes down, because now you have an attraction factor to the other person. A lot of coaches, right, they miss that.
Yeah, exactly. Self-esteem, anxiety. We talk about this in so many episodes about how important it is for you to be able to be you and for you to be able to understand who you are and what you want out of life. And so when we talk about development, mainly that's what we're focused on. We're not focused on the concept of you running out and finding a mate. We're focused on the concept of you being the best you possible before you can even entertain the idea of finding someone else, whether it's a short or long-term thing. Now, if it's just a hookup, you know, we could just guide you in that direction. That'll take 22 hours.
Yeah, just go out there and just start opening your mouth. The success factor, it's going to be a numbers game. But if you want something long-term or even something more substantial, still, it's kind of a numbers game, but your success factor goes way, way up once you learn a few core things. Life figured out, communication definitely goes up. Then the next thing that happens is you start linking these desires together. You know what yours are, you're going to figure out what theirs are. And in our course, we have an entire section that we are putting together. Roughly 100,000 different research papers and reports included in this one section alone. What guys want and how to appeal to that, and what women want and how to appeal to that.
Yeah. It's little things that you miss, or ways to express yourself that you really have to kind of do in the right order, not only in the right order, but, you know, in a precise manner that really hits your target person. It's never too complicated. Everything we do is very simple, very actionable. Something, once you watch that module in the course, you can go out that day and do it. You don't have to prepare for it. You don't have to go get a bunch of resources for it. Everything we do, we make sure it's easy for you to do.
Yeah. Once you understand the concepts and how things work, and why they work. Everything that we do, one is built on top of the other. We help you figure out your life, get your life going in the direction that you want it to go in, achieve what you want to achieve. You don't actually have to have it. You just have to be working towards it. We're not sitting there giving you a bunch of scripts, a bunch of lines, and, oh, all you have to do is text him or text her this, and every woman, every guy is going to respond. Bullshit. Once you get one area figured out, it naturally already starts fixing the other problem. So then we get your communication figured out. Then all we have to do is, instead of spending 8 modules or 10 hours working on your communication, half of it's already done for us.
Exactly. It's so practical, and not only practical, but we make sure it's so concise that you're not wasting by calling other quote unquote experts, time wasters, but we're getting directly to the point of exactly what you need. We're making sure you have what you need. We're making sure that everything you need is concise, it's clear. And we're also giving you a way to contact us if you have any questions.
And if you want to go and look at it for yourself, we provide the research for you. Read it for yourself. Double check us. A lot of gurus and experts out there, the research says, okay, well, what research? What are you talking about? I'm just supposed to take your word for it? No. Just our fashion section alone has 300 different citations. You can go look up all of it for yourself. I doubt anybody's going to do all 300, but they're all there.
Yeah, you're more than welcome to fact check.
Yeah.
There's no fear in that. I mean, we even did a show about a guy one time, and he tried to fact check us, and we even printed a retraction. And I think that's one thing that doesn't set us above, but kind of makes us different. We understand that we're humans, then we make mistakes. And that's okay. But if you fact check us and you say, hey guys, this is weird or this seems kind of wrong, we're going to obviously talk to you about it and we're going to correct it if it's actually wrong. If it's not, we'll show you why it's not.
Exactly. It's been fact checked. It's been double fact checked. The vast majority of all of the research that we use has been double, triple, and quadruple fact checked by not only different universities, but different doctors within that specific scientific field. The vast majority of what we have is actually rock solid. It's just that we're not keeping that from you. We just know where to look. Part of our course, one specific section of it, came from a $10 million mistake that a company made in the development of a new pharmaceutical.
You hear that?
Cost them $10 million in order to figure that out.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
We appreciate it.
Yeah, we appreciate it because that actually set off a whole new paradigm of scientific research into desire. So if you want to know the long-term relationship fundamentals, you cannot have a relationship without these. If you try it, your relationship, I don't want to say is destined to fail, but it's definitely going to be a lot harder than it has to be.
Yeah. And if you are in a relationship, this is worth listening to because you want to make sure that you're hitting all these boxes, you're checking off all these things. And if you're not, you might want to address why you're not. And you guys can listen to it together and say, okay, these might be things we need, these might not be things we need. And it really can help you grow closer. It's not just, you know, just for someone planning to be in a relationship. We're also talking to people who are in relationships who might feel like they're in a rut or they might need a little help, or some people who are just happy and they want to make sure that they continue with their happiness.
Exactly. We hope that this little 10-minute Tuesday helps set you on the right course and you've learned a little bit of something about what is coming down the pipe.
Always, guys, don't forget to like, rate, share, subscribe, tell your mom, tell a friend, tell everybody you know about the show. Make sure you keep leaving us ratings that are, you know, as you feel appropriate, but hopefully it's 5 stars. If it's less than 5 stars, don't leave it. Just comment on us personally. but seriously, make sure you leave all the ratings you want to. And make sure you are sharing the show out. If you have any questions, always contact us. If you have any suggestions for a show, if you have any questions about a previous show, make sure you go and ask us. And if you are stuck in your fourth wave of quarantine right now, now is the best chance ever to go ahead and binge watch and listen to and get ready for everything we have to come.
That is very true. And with that, we will talk to you on the next one.
That's all for this episode of the Girls Ask Guys Show, where all of us learn to master this thing called life together. For more answers to your questions on life and love, be sure to subscribe to the show so you don't miss a single episode. And head to girlsaskguysshow.com to submit your questions for a future episode or apply to be a guest on the show. Good luck out there, and we'll catch you next time right here on the Girls Ask Guys Show.